laki ang dalang lalagyan, yun ang problem ng Panginoon. So, kung ako sa'yo, hindi lang tabang, dalang ko, hindi lang tinda, hindi lang kam, dapat ko, ayun sa buha. Ang natin po ang buhay, na kung yung Diyos. Amen po ba? Sabi po ng ating invitation, yun ang bang nauho dito? Is anyone thirsty? Yeah! 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 Let's just lift our hands and get ready to receive from God. So, trust God, at ang kapalit sa Panginoon. Lord, we are thirsty and hungry for more of your God. Kaya nandito po kami on the last and day today. Kaya ikaw ay sumigaw at kung sino na uwa lumapit sa akin. Kaya ikaw magbibigay ng tubig na nagbibigay buhay. So Lord, right now we're all here to receive from you. Katalang po namin na greater things are yet to come and greater things are still to be done in our lives. And we will receive more and more of your God. So sa simula pa lang ang aming pag-awitan at bawat bahala ng gawa nito, patuloy kang kumilos, patuloy magbago, patuloy magpuspos, at dapat na nangawa ko sa iyo. At ang sabi ng malakas na malakas na Amen!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! sun shining, you turned it dark today. You made the shadows fade away. is failing, the end draws near, and my time has come. Still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and actually na short lang yung worship kasi we will do may babagawin tayo, we will do teaching and then we will do prophetic activation and then we'll ask the outpouring of the Spirit to just come. So sa last part ilalagay natin yung worship, no? And mamaya